feel to think everybody against you. I know how I feel to watch bullets go through a windshield. I know how I feel when you try your best to be real. I know how I feel when you think.
If it's your first time joining my channel, you know what to do. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, so you can share your entertainment. Oh, YouTube, boy, what we doing? Chill. Welcome back to our channel, guys. This is Most with your dumb ass one. See you to J to C, and we back out with our reaction video. Hey, I love it. They're reacting to Lil Durk and Lil Baby, How It Feels, y'all, from their album, The Voice of the Heroes. That shit dropped, and Medical was the best song on that album. Y'all go listen to it. But y'all already know, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. Do all that good stuff. Do I appreciate every single one. Y'all comment in the session what y'all want to react to next. Only if you subscribe and you support me. You already know I support y'all. But we ain't gonna waste any more time. How It Feels, Jersey. Give up their people and their friend in a heartbeat. If you basically give them the right price, will say, oh, we dropping all charges on you, just give up your friend, things like that. But he's like, ain't no money in the world gonna make me give up my man. So that's loyalty. That's somebody you have to worry about. That's why some people would rather loyalty over love, because loyalty, at least I know you never gonna do me wrong, and you basically gonna always have my back. Love, I could love you, but still do you wrong. You feel me though? Like, I did it out of love. I did you wrong out of love. As much crazy as it sounds, yeah, some people could do, like, basically, like, I turn you in out of love, because I feel like, if I, loyalty is, no matter what, I'm not going to turn you in. And loyalty is basically like, oh, I'm not going to cheat on or do you wrong because I'm loyal to this person. I can love the person, but still cheat on them. You feel me though? Like, I said 21 Savage sounded crazy when he said that a long time ago. But now it makes perfect sense. Because loyalty, you basically know that person is loyal to you, and ain't nothing going to change that. Like, basically, like, they have your back. Their, your safety and your best interest is ahead of their priorities and their best interest. They put yours ahead of theirs, and basically whatever they think, they put yours ahead of theirs, so you don't have to worry about that. And babies talk about, like, yeah, I'll never give my man no matter what the money is. And they basically tell you, I know how it feels to be down, and Durk's with him. And then, like, y'all saw it begin a video, pull up with a Lambo, like, acting like it was a normal thing. Like, nigga, we wish we could pull up with a Lambo and shit like that. Like, basically, like, pull up with those type of cars, a $1 million car. That's how people are automatically know if it's a celebrity that you're driving through. Like, nobody, it's rare that you find somebody with expensive cars like that, that on guy like that. So, if you in the highway, things like that, and basically, or you in a big car, it's like, when you driving, you could automatically know, let's say, like, I'm just saying, like, you know how rappers get targeted in the highways lately, things like that. Like, if you look, it's not hard to see a rapper's car from a normal person car. And that's why it's all about blending in and shit like that. Because, like, you could spot a normal car. Oh, that's like a middle-class family car. Like, that's a car. Things like that. Or you could spot a Lambo or any little fast car, $1 million car. Things like that. Oh, that's a rapper's car. That's an entertainment car. That's an actor's car. Actor, or like, entertainment business type of car. So, you know, okay, if I'm looking for somebody and basically I see a car like that, I could basically reduce my search, like, basically, like, what I'm searching for, what I'm looking for, because I have that person right there. You feel me? No, like, I'm going too much detail. Let's go back to the video.
Feel to watch bullets go through a windshield. I know how I feel when you try your best to be real. I know how I feel when you think no one understands you. I know how I feel when the one you love getting ran through.
couple dollars out. I can't give my energy to anybody. You can't be anybody who I basically like, oh, like you're just somebody in my life or a co-worker or something like that. I don't got time to put all my energy into that person or basically waste my time and try do their benefit, try to help them out and things, give them money, talk with them for hours and hours and hours and hours. No, I don't have time to put all that energy. If I put my energy in you, know that I love you in some sense, or basically I appreciate you, or you're somebody important in my life. Like, I only give my energy to somebody that's basically really important. And baby, say I know how it feels to see blood go through a windshield. I know how it feels to not be able knowing if you're gonna pay the bills or not. I know how it feels to basically see the person you love get ran through. Like, imagine someone you love and care about. Like, this goes back to what I was saying at the end, loyalty and love. Someone you love is getting ran through a train by other niggas. Like, a female getting ran through by niggas, or a nigga, you see him effing another hoe, like, that, a nigga that you love for all the ladies. And for the guys, you see your female basically getting ran through by a train. Like, you know how I feel. Like, someone you love getting ran through. You see? That's what I'm saying, love and loyalty. Like, the person can love you, but they don't love, like, the love is not strong. They don't love you enough to the point like, I get ran through by a nigga, they come home to you and be like, hey, honey, like nothing happened. Loyalty would be like, I would never do that to my nigga. Are you serious? Like, you will basically kill niggas who basically try to run a train on you, basically. Like, that's how loyal you is to that person, your significant other. You respect them enough, and your loyalty lies with them. Loyalty and love. Love it, bitch. I can love you, still get ran through, come home and say, hey, baby, I love you. Love is just a light thing. Like, I can be like, oh, I love you. Like, you, anybody can say I love you. Not a lot of people mean it, but if you loyal to me, I know it, you could be like, you could hate me all your guts, but the loyalty... The loyalty, you could hate me and be loyal to me and never turn me in, never do me wrong. You get me? Because you're loyal. The loyalty outweighs your hate. Like, it's just like, I'm just too loyal for this thing. Like, you get me? Like, that's why loyalty, some people, loyalty over love. Me, I'd rather both. I'd rather love and loyalty together. Like, not separate them. I'd rather you love me and you're loyal to me. Instead of, because you could be loyal to me and hate me. Like, and we just, it's like, it feel like a forced relationship. I don't want that. If you love me and you're loyal to me, then I know, yeah, you're not going nowhere. You're never going to do me wrong, things like that. And then you say, I know how it feels to see buzz go through windshield. We all seen the violence. But you see, if you ever close to violence, you ever see your life flash before your eyes, you ever see real shit happen, baby say, I seen that. I know how it feels. That's what the song is all about, telling you what. We know those experiences. We know those feelings. We know how it feels to be in this situation. We know how it feels to see things happen like this. We know how it feels to be in this, like, to feel in this type of way, to basically seeing things happen this way. And you see them auction, and you see diamond jewelry, bro. I would auction everything. I'm 200K. Do I have 100? Do I hit 300, 350K? Do I have 400, 450K? Bro, I could do that. I'm going to say, my feet.
Still getting fresh, I ain't trying to sound cocky, but I feel on the best. Every time I want the maximum, I ain't taking nothing less. I've been back to back just, but I still fly Delta. Thick little shit, but she can fit in my schedule. Yeah, I'm always on the go, but I make time for that ass. No, I got a lot, but I'm on the grind trying to get married. I know I be calm, but I am nowhere near average. $100 million cold cash getting buried. Looking at the man I'm becoming, it's getting scary. All these bitches fucking who up, who getting married?
Shit, looking at the man becoming, it's getting scary. Like you say, I know I'm the best. I'm not trying to say I'm cocky. Like, talk your shit, baby. Like, you say, like, I know I'm the best. He said, high 100K and bearing 100K. Bearing that shit. And then you see that other girl who, in the auction, looking behind her, seeing that other girl got the what she wanted, and she feeling some type of way. She might beat her ass after the auction, or basically go cry in the car. You know she's gonna go cry in the car because she wanted that shit. But it's like, you know, like, maybe he's talking about, like, basically, like, saying he knows, like, basically, like, I'm the boss that he becoming and the person that he's becoming. He basically learned and knew that it was coming, like, the day was coming and how it was coming and how he was coming. You see how much comments I'm saying? That shit sound off. Coming, like pause, like, yeah, y'all know where my head coming, like, bro, we not talking about sex, like, yeah, y'all had a gun and y'all money, yeah, chill, calm down. Dang, bro, they always think it's sexual, like, bro.
I ain't tryna go back to nothing, I'm tryna have shit. I be quick to pick up that blicky, I got a bad wrist. I know how I feel to think everybody against you. I know how I feel to watch bullets go through a windshield. I know how I feel when you try your best to be real. I know how I feel when you think no one understands you. I know how I feel when the one you love getting ran through. I know how I feel, I done really cut all my mans too. I know how I feel when you broken and bills passed due. Oh, you thought this shit was a joke, we on
up, cut up for them best friends. I know how I feel not to eat and give you head pain. I know how I feel to talk to granny and forget everything. I just
I know how to forget anything, and I know how I feel the killers to basically talk against you. Like, basically, like, Durk is from Chirac. He knows about the killer. Like, basically, like, niggas who basically, like, talking wrong to you, talking down on you, thinking they bad, and you thinking, like, oh, you ain't shit, and basically compare to them, what they've been doing, how they've been moving, and basically how, like, they see themselves, you just like that. And it's just like Baby said, bullets through windshield. Like, it's just like, I know how it feels and everything, feelings, like, the feelings of emotions of the feels is different from the feel of the emotions of the feelings of feelings. You feel me though? Like, if you feeling me, then why you like the video? Yeah, I thought, yeah, you ain't like the video? All right, then we ain't gonna do shit until y'all like the video. I be getting tired. Like, I don't know how much times I gotta say, like the damn video, and y'all still ain't like it. So that's when I know games are being played, and I can play too. We ain't gonna continue until y'all like the video. Stop playing with me. Just stop playing with me. That's all it is.
In jail with a bond, cut a bond out. I know how I feel to die, screw to smoke the garage out. I know how I feel to beat you, love fucking bomb now. Rushing while you cheating, using water to get the cum out.
No,
The cameras are out.
To the chinches. I know how I feel to get burned by some bitches. Laying on some murders like a turn like he did it. Sliding in the demon below key, he a Christian. I know how I feel to get my mama house. I know how I feel to pull up right by Obama house. Try to buy
these niggas all double H's or some shit. Durk basically threw the smoke, like, he made that nigga green. He took the cameras out with some type of device, and all the cameras got wiped out, and you couldn't see basically what's going on live. And then basically he threw that smoke gas in the room, and he held the door. And they finally at the door trying to come out and breathe for their life. They all passed out. He hold the door like this. Like, they did. Baby coming in. They even got no laser of security or anything like that. Baby just come go straight. Y'all just only have cameras as defense for a jewelry that's worth millions? Like, I know a secret agent movie, they be having laser shit. They be having heat signals or something like that. Baby just walk. Like, so all a person gotta do is take out your cameras, and then that's it? What type of shit is that? Like, I just take out your cameras and I'm in. That's what I did. They took out the camera. Baby went in and basically, like, he started opening the jewelry. There's no heat signature or police alert or anything like that else in the room to defend the jewelry. That's crazy. Y'all just have a camera. Man.
Oh, block is why I want it, but he gone now. I know how I feel when you broke. Now I'm on now. On now.
Yeah. I know how I feel to think everybody against you. I know how I feel to watch bullets go through a windshield. I know how I feel when you try your best to be real. I know how I feel when you think no one understands you. I know how I feel when the one you love getting ran through. I know how I feel. I done really cut off my mans too. I know how I feel when you broke and them bills passed through. Oh, you thought this shit was a joke. We on your ass too.
Shout out to Baby and Durk. Y'all already know that's how it feels. Y'all already know I appreciate every single one. Y'all, man, it's your man C to J to C, and I'm out. Be brazy.
Yeah. Most these niggas ain't trying to see you win, and I can't trust nobody, not interested in being friends. It's free all of my niggas till my niggas free again. Winning blind.